Just open up the gate so people can come in. Come on, Desmond. We've got a lot to do. Just me, is he walking very slowly? It just seems bizarre that no one else has been in here since then. It doesn't seem like that. Do I open
it? Try using that special sight you learned from Altair.
From Altair? You mean Eagle Sight?
There's something here.
Can you open the damn bookcase, Desmond?
Please. Seems like you didn't need the Eagle Sight to see that.
You guys did it.
About bloody time. What's that?
Looks like something Ezio left behind. There are numbers underneath it. 1419, 1420, and 1421.
No clue what that means.
Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No, it's all right. I'm fine.
Whoa, are you? They really built this place to last. No signs of structural damage, no cell signal either. Should be safe to set up. Let's get the Animus down there.
Is she wearing a glove? Oh, yeah, it's wearing a glove. I thought she had a robotic hand there. Pretty cool to have a robotic hand, not gonna lie.
Okay, everything's good here. Sean, hide the van in town, and make sure you aren't followed.
What? What is that smell?
It's my clothes.
They smell like you swam through a sewer.
Well, I did.
It was Lucy's idea.
Wait a second, guys. We need power down here. There's a line running nearby I can hook into, but the wattage is weak.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah. Anything else you two would like? You know, some caviar, perhaps? Maybe you'd like me to knit you a lovely hat. No?
Fine, this guy's got a lot of attitude for someone who's not actually done that much. Oh, God, now I've got to work with him, do I? Don't tell me this guy can run and jump like Altair. How did he move all this stuff so quickly? Where are we going? Yeah, because no one's going to notice all these wires, are they? So, are we going to kiss or what?
Right, look around Monteriggioni for circuit boxes. Rebecca's little doodads, they'll reroute small amounts of electricity to the power line underneath the villa. Don't ask me how they work. If I understood that, I wouldn't be the fella hiding the van.
There's one. So the villa has circuit boxes. Yet no one seems to be, and streetlights, yet no one seems to be living here. Yes, because that makes complete sense. Wait, I'm meant to be using this, aren't I? Wait, am I meant to look through the entire village for these boxes? You are joking me. Oh, what? Wait, does the map tell you where they are? I haven't got a map. Oh, come on. Did they give you clues? Nope. No clue. Well, that's just fantastic, isn't it? Absolutely fantastic. So now I've got to go through this village looking for a tiny box on the wall. Well, that's one. Two more to go. Where would they be? I imagine there'd be one by the shops. There's one. I bet the last one's somewhere really inconvenient. Really inconvenient to find. Where could it be? Easy enough. I hear a vehicle.
I'm back.
Just in time. The sun's rising.
Yes, it's booted. We're good to go.
Did you miss me? No? Anyone?
No.
Hello? Am I speaking out loud? Hello?
I know that feeling, mate.
Alex.
Let's get started.
Now, if I remember correctly, there's actually an Easter egg where I can say something and I get told off for saying it. No? I swear there was. Maybe it's later on. Yeah, it must be later on. Alright. Am I meant to go in here or am I? Hello. Yay, I got a trophy. I got a trophy. I am the best, 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 best. I am simply the best.
As you may have noticed in the van, I've made some improvements to the Animus, and I've also patched in a new VR training program.
Okay.
Here you can show off all those flashy moves you picked up from your ancestors. Let me open one of the missions.
I don't want to. What am I doing? Why would I want to do this? Ow. Ow. Why is someone hitting me? Dex. I'm just trying to get rid of these guys. Yes, more.
Now we have you. Try to steer him toward him.
Yay! Did I do well? I must have done well. I must be like the best score ever done.
You can access more VR missions through the Animus desktop.
I don't want to.
As you complete training sessions, I'll add additional challenges.
I don't want to.
To stop your subconscious from rejecting Ezio's later memories, you're gonna have to live them in the order his genome recorded them.
Okay, you mean the
way
he lived
them. I like sequence 2 for me, Desmond. Good, now select it and you're gonna see the memories inside.
Okay.
Once you've unlocked a memory, by accessing this menu, you can relive it as many times as you want.
Oh, that would be something that could have been nice to have in Assassin's Creed 2.
I just want to forget.
Ha ha ha.
Desmond, this is very important. If you need to take a break, log out of the Animus. You can leave the machine whenever you like.
Okay.
I'm all set to go. Don't worry.
Well, let's go then.
One last thing.
Okay.
As you raise your synchronization by executing events the way Ezio lived them, you might even discover some repressed memories.
Okay.
Okay, let's get started. Select the first memory.
Desmond, I've been looking at those gibberish 5-digit codes from the end of Subject 16's files, and I seem to have discovered a remarkable coincidence.
What?
The codes correspond perfectly with coordinates inside the Animus.
Ooh.
I've tagged the landmarks, pinpointed by the coordinates with eye icons in the database. Now, odds are you won't find anything there, but, well, who knows?
Does my cape maybe look bigger? Oh, what's happened? What's this? She must be the one who rescued me when I fell off the horse. Aww.
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Okay.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere.
Nowhere?
A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get the
only rest. That? Is that what he said?
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes.
Si, messere.
Have I lost? Have I only got one blade now? She looks like, oh, that's normal. Thank you. You're gonna say thank you? Thank you. Manners. Roma. January. 1500.
Roma.
Yes. Or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
And the mausoleo.
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about from the top of that church?
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che
avete fatto
per me, buona donna.
What did you just say? What did he say? Oh yeah, no, this is one of those irritating things where I had to There you go. Didn't need to find a doctor. Can I not climb? Oh.
I need to find the doctor.
Let's go down these stairs.
My arm.
Hopefully this doctor can help me. Doctor, I need your assistance immediately.
Salute. I require medicine.
Let me look. Someone your age cannot recover from a wound like this with medicine. Here is something to dull the pain. You will heal over time.
Grazie.
4 out of 5 doctors would suggest leeches, but they have not proven effective against such things. However, I can recommend several good colleagues around the city. Do you need anything else?
No, that was amazing.
Truly, do you walk in the shadow if you do not come see me regularly?
Yay! Climb to the top of the tower. I can now run.
Someone my age. Chile.
Well, how old are you? How old is Ezio? Good, run up. Watch this. Look. Oh yeah.
My back.
Wait a minute, was there not a DLC for Assassin's Creed 2 where, you know, where I've got to find Leonardo da Vinci? Oh, did I miss that one? I don't know. I might have to go back and check at some point. Yay!
Word has gone out that a peasant is resisting arrest. We will show him how things operate under the Borgia.
Machiavelli can wait.
I've got to tell these guards. Hello. How are you all? I'm very good. Do you feel comfortable when I stare at you?
Have you lost all reason?
No, have you? I'm so good at this. Get out the way. Sorry, I just need some money. Thank you very much. Sorry. This guy looks rich.
Is this a hardly reckon. Vergognati!
Ow! He punched me! Did you see that? He punched me! Don't start what you can't finish. Oh shoot, they've gone. Oh, the hell! Ah! Move out of the way! Why is everyone running away? Like, something scary's happened. There you go.
They're
trying to. No, no, don't go that way! Hello. What's with that noise? Sounds like a snake. It's like, do it! Do it!
I have to leave the house. She started yelling again. I understand.
Come on. What are these guards doing? Oh, come on. Hello, what's going on? Hella! My bad, one person. Ah! No, no, stop killing! Stop killing the good people! Hella! There you go. Hella! I now challenge you to a duel. Come on. There we go. Don't say I'm not a hero. Yeah. It's poor people that suffered.
This is our just reward for entrusting our security to incompetent guards.
Let's see if this guy's alright. Oh. Oh, that's not good.
She was. Until that porco defiled her. I wish it just killed her. I wish it just killed La Mia Marta. People who saw her grow up cheered when he spat on her. Smiles on their faces when her neck...
I understand.
How can you? My Livia was innocent.
I have lost family to the rope. The treachery.
Il Carnefice watches from his home on the hill above. He threatens to hang me if I cut her rope.
Well, do not worry. I will deal with him.
When you are ready, take her down. I will deal with Il Carnefice.
I'll make sure he suffers. I'm gonna do it now with style. Wah, cha-cha! Can I climb up here? No, I can't. Ooh, the music's getting very intense. Very intense. He didn't see that coming! And I stabbed him! Yes. You served him right.
Requiesca, Timpace.
Requiesca, compatre.
Go! Ora!
Get off me! You're only doing your job, but I...
Don't do it! Please, don't do it to kill me! I'll just go! I'll do anything! Just let me go!
No! Okay.
Don't do it!
Sorry.
No need to kill me. I'll just go.
Yes, you will just go.
No.
You've killed innocents, and now you will feel the punishment of killing those innocents.
Come, friend. I'm just doing my job, right?
I'll let you. You're doing a job, which is killing innocent people. I wonder if this guy's got anything decent. No, not really. This has got these optional missions. I'm not a big fan of these optional missions because they always end up being one of those like, you've got to do this while blindfolded with only one hand. And I'm like, oh God. The music's very, it's like eerie. Let's go and do this mission. Hole! Attack! I need more practice. Do I lose a bullet on that?
For what it's worth. I think you're a...
Okay, next.
Lift me out of it, please! We'll
ooh! No, I didn't mean to... That's what I want to do. I want this horse. Give me the horse! I want the horse! There you go. Ah! Ha-ha! Olé! Where's the, ammo shop? I mean, armory. I mean, blacksmith. I want to see what they've got. Nope, get off the horse. Okay. Alright, so I can't get any of these things anyway. Not enough money. Oh, you can sell things. That's interesting. Oh, it seems that I'll be getting a crossbow at some point. I can't seem to use those. How much money? Wow, I have not got enough money for any of this stuff. What the hell? What's this? Supposed to be the guy to help me. I imagine he's going to be a really nice guy. Oh, he looks familiar.
What a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
Indeed.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them.
Excellent.
Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
Oh, I hate following missions. I hate following missions. Wait for me. You know what I mean? It's so annoying because. He's not even talking. Is he gonna
talk? You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
I hope the guard don't suspect.
and the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help.
Ooh, he's gonna give me some money.
Grazie.
While you're in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Oh, I'm gonna buy some stuff. Yes, buy some stuff. I'm buying some supplies. Alright, I better buy this. Apparently I need that. I need them to repair. Oh, I don't need to repair any of that. As soon as all the stuff he's telling me to buy.
I'll just count it again.
Bene. Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family.
Indeed.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and murderers. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons.
Wow.
But she pales in comparison to the man behind the Villa attack.
Who's
he
that?
Is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining.
What's his name?
The laws of men mean nothing.
What's his name?
He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet, and the King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare, head of the papal armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man?
No, what
that
does?
I still do not know.
Oh, I thought it was
us. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italia, and at this rate, he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your
Santa
voice?
Lucia.
Maybe. He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
Well, aren't you quite saying his bears watching?
This guy likes to walk.
He sold the last of our books from
us. Where are you going? Is he going to actually take you somewhere? So it seems I have to go and buy hideouts. What's that weird creepy noise in the background? Excuse me. I'm very important. Am I gonna wait? Oh, mate. Oh, is that time? Where's he taking me?
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
That Do you... not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
Yes. I am improvising.
I've got a plan. Watch this. Have money.
Oh, grazie Dio.
My lucky day.
Money. That's what I want.
Oh, no. It doesn't work. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Now he's gonna kill the captain. Halalada! Wait, what? Wait, did I do this wrong? Throw into the scaffold to kill him.
It's safe to leave home.
Oh, I think I did this wrong. So can I repeat that?
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal.
Wait here.
Qualche spiccio, vi prego.
I'm gonna have to repeat that mission apparently, because apparently. You can't catch me, because I'm on a ladder. Ladders are the best friends to all people.
Why run, amico? It's just a little creek is the blade's night home. How I love
it. Synchronize. Night. Oh, it's so cool.
It seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
So, did I do this wrong, guy? Alright, okay, I see. I'll try that next time. It's too confusing, alright? Well, it's so confusing, this. Anyway, until next time, I might repeat that and try and get 100%.